Billund Airport serves 3 million passengers per year, making it Denmark's second largest airport. And with the help of the Gunnebo Presec gates, the airport can manage these increasing passenger volumes efficiently.
Before we had the pre-security gates from Gunnebo, we scanned the boarding passes manually. When we have a lot of passengers in our peak hours, it's quite difficult to keep up with the many passengers that comes at the same time. And that's why the Gunnebo pre-security gates works very well. We now have several gates for the passengers to use, and them combined make sure that the passengers come through much faster than before. And since we don't have the bottleneck anymore, the passengers saves some time. And this time they can use in the departure hall, in the shops and in the cafes.
Seen from the technical side, the pre-security gates are very stable. Any malfunctions are reset automatically. That could be a passenger forcing its way through the doors and making an alarm, and this alarm will be reset within a few seconds without any interaction from the staff. Connecting to our existing network with the pre-security gates and also adapting to our existing software was done in a very smart and smooth way.
We chose to work with Gunnebo for many reasons. One of the things was the design was very important to us. It has to be aligned with the rest of design at the airport. Well, the pre-security gates are quite simple and very intuitive. They just come with their boarding passes and put them on the surface and scan it, and then they go through. It's that simple, actually. Well, it's been very positive for our staff, mostly because the queue is gone. That's a good thing. The passengers are happy about it, and when the passengers are happy, our staff is happy.
Billund's strategy is to continue to grow. Alongside Gunnebo, they plan to ensure travelers have a safe and stress-free experience both in and out of the airport.